This is the booby trap and other bits and boobs, and I'm about to tell you my booby secret, although it's not really very secret. But when I'm on Skype with my friends, I always show them my boobs. And this morning, I was on Skype with my best friend in Australia, and she was sitting on a tram on her phone chatting to me. And she said, I need to keep my voice down because everyone can hear me. So I lifted up my top and went, no, no, no. And apparently lots of people on the tram saw my boobs. You're welcome.